I am a rambling hero, and roving is my fate. Although I am quite youthful, I left old Ireland late. To labour for a livelihood, I came across the sea. To the mighty land where the eagle stands, they call America. And when I left my native spot, I'll tell to you the time. 'Twas in the month of April, in the year of 89. I left the Cumbra mountains, where the lambs do sport and play, and the lovely plains of Lamy Brine, and the flowing River Tay. Well, Tom O'Brien, it is my name, the same I'll ne'er deny. I think it is no shame to say I'm a sporting Irish boy. I have not money plenty, but my spirits they are high. And where'er I go, you all must know I'm a roving Irish boy. 'Twas many a moonlit evening, when the stars were shining high, I take a stroll down by the lane, sure it was my delight to see the colleens dancing there. 'Tis always on my mind. It nearly broke my poor heart so to leave them all behind. No more at fair or meeting or at football I'll be seen, where you might find the boy so wild and the girls all so serene. Never more will I stroll again on that fertile plain so fine. I'm doomed to toil on foreign soil, far, far from Lamy Brine. Now to conclude and finish my song, I have no more to say. But while I live, I'll ne'er forget the lovely River Tay. When I left Durrow Station, I looked back along the line, and I bade farewell to all who dwell round lovely Lamy Brine.